The Snellen chart is an eye chart that can be used to measure visual acuity. The Snellen charts are named after the Dutch ophthalmologist Herman Snellen, who developed the chart in 1862. Many ophthalmologists and vision scientists now use an improved chart known as the LogMAR chart. Snellen chart purpose: the Snellen chart is used to estimate visual acuity.